Who is Randy?
Don't bring anyone loving to this.
Your mom in the fucking stand!
Oh, no.
The bidet is the best thing ever.
Yeah, you gotta get
this. Really?
Get a washlet. It's like a thing you put on your toilet.
I mean, you just have a warm stream.
Yeah.
Just
I was
endless.
Just talking about this because I like anal sex and like.
Oh my God.
Yeah, she was big into this. I remember this.
Yeah, I do like it. And, you know, it's not like something.
You even said, I remember you said, without planning, you're like, I like the random, just go.
I don't
for it.
Like it random, but sometimes, like, when I'm having, like, kind of BDSM type sex with my ex boyfriend, where he'd be like, you're going to do this now. Like, he could go, like, I'm going to fuck you in the ass. And I'd be like, no, I don't think you should. Like, he knew when my no was like, no, this isn't a good time. And then he would back down. But
yeah,
sometimes
yeah,
I'd be
yeah.
like, I don't know. And sometimes I'd be like, we'll see. Like, because we got to the point where I shit on him a couple of times. Like, if it happens, it happens.
Yeah.
You're like, fucking grow up, man.
And so he knew the risk. And so if he wanted to, I'd be like, okay, well, let's see. And then, yeah. But
maybe
like,
the baguette knew this, you know? The baguette was like.
The baguette, I would never let the baguette. F me in the ass.
Really?
I don't know why I've just suddenly become clean. I would not anytime soon. Like, I'd need to be in a committed, trusting relationship.
Yeah, because that is exactly what you need: commitment and trust to let someone in your butthole.
Yeah, it's really it's like it's next level. Like, that's why I love it. It's like so insane to be like, you're in my ass right now. Like, we would sometimes
can't,
like look at each
imagine.
Other during it. Like, I'm disgusting. It's kind of fun.
I don't know if I can. I don't know. I'm so afraid of it, Nikki. I'm so afraid of my butthole.
I think if you're not, like, my whole point is, though, and I do a whole bit about this in my dumb act, but, like, it doesn't hurt. Like, it hurts as much as, like, a good shit feels. And, like, I'm talking about a good shit where you're like, yes. Like, those, like, orgasmic shits, that's the way it feels. It's great.
But I don't like shitting that much.
Oh, see, I
that's
do.
The
see,
difference.
I think I have. I think
no, she's lying.
No, I like talking about shitting. I like... Here's why I don't enjoy shitting
because
it's a relief from the pain of having to shit.
No.
So relief isn't the same as joy, in my opinion.
Okay.
It's just relief.
Okay, that's a good point.
Like,
yeah.
You're knocking this camera.
I'm so sorry, guys.
it's
relief from suffering. Therefore, it's not just pure joy.
Yeah.
Now,
you know
burping,
what?
I like. I enjoy farts. That's
but
fun.
Those, there's like once a month, don't you get that shit that makes your eyes cross and your toes curl? And there's an orgasm feeling to it. Do you know what I'm talking about? Like, I don't know that everyone has.
Yes, you do.
No,
I know what you're talking about, sister. I definitely know.
Where if I could bottle it, I would have that shit every day because it literally is hitting
it's
whatever
like,
your it's hitting
does.
A G spot.
And there's nerves that are stimulated.
Yeah,
and you
feels.
Kinda,
real good.
Sit and think about it afterwards. You're like, that was something.
But yeah. Can I ask you in all real talk? I mean, look, Tom and I are very open with each other. But I would be afraid of shitting on his dick and balls. I think that might be a real.
I think that, but that's.
I'm weirded out.
I think that's
that,
the main
know?
Thing. I think we need to talk about that more than anything because I think a lot of girls will say, I don't want to do it because it hurts. And I'm like, you're just scared of shitting on someone. And that's okay that is the truth. And it's terrifying. And guess what? It will happen if you do it enough. And there's two ways it can go. When I shit on my boyfriend the first time that I shit on him, and we had done it a couple times before then, and I thought I was like, I guess
I'm pro, yeah.
I don't do it. It goes away for some reason for me when I have anal sex. Like I was lucky, and I got cocky. And then one time we were doing it, and it was devastating. It was like, I was just starting to fall in love with him. We're like getting this relationship off the ground, and I shit on this guy.
Can you tell me how much shit we're talking
about?
Yeah,
like,
not a lot. Like,
a little kind of falls out.
Like, you know, like, no, because I don't know from his angle, but from what I can experience, it's like when you, like, if I go to wipe after it's happened, it's like a first wipe after a pretty clean shit.
Yeah,
you know, just like a little
after
bit. Like
clean
like,
shit.
You know what I mean? Like, it's just a little, there's lube involved, so it's like made it a little bit more, but it's not like dark shit.
It wasn't a big
shit.
Log
it's,
with
is
mounds.
It's Santorum. It's Santorum.
Yes.
Yes.
It's exactly that.
It's just, it's a little brown swirled in with lube.
Yes, but sometimes there can be a little bit more, and it can like,
is it chunky or is it like
there's
like
different
Nutella?
I think it's different kinds. Like, it's happened to me enough that like there's been different. There's
that,
never been a whole log
on that first one though.
Yeah.
When you notice, like when it's apparent, is he
I
out of you?
I didn't notice. I didn't notice first. He did because
and,
it just felt good
you?
To me. because it felt like shitting. Right. Anal sex feels like shitting. So the whole time I think I'm shitting. I just assume I'm shitting.
See, I don't
everywhere.
Like that. And I don't, that would make me feel very out of control. The whole time I'd be like, oh my God, am I shitting? Am I shitting? Am
That's
I shitting?
Makes
am
it
I
kind
shitting?
Of fun.
I don't
I'm
like
a sick
that.
Bitch. I don't know. I
see. That's what I don't. I don't.
I would love I to not like worry that. About shitting. I don't. I don't know if that is kind of the fun of it. But
can you
take
yourself?
Me back to this magic moment.
Okay. So he so, is behind me. Yeah. I'm on the bed, like, and I remember
he
just
stops.
He stops. There's a scent. Oh, that's where
smell.
You first know.
Yeah.
And it's not even like shit. I swear no, to God, like, there's just like it's just fuck. You know, it's like smells like sex, but like a little bit grosser.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
And you're
but
just
you're
like,
paralyzed
and I did,
with fear. Are you like,
but I wasn't like, oh, that smells like shit. That's me. Like, if anything, it was just like, that's a weird, different smell that I haven't smelled before. And then he's when he stops, that's when it's like, uh-oh. Because I think he when this has happened, they try to keep going and maybe get over it, you know, and maybe just come
but
and call
the
night.
Won't
but like, they're just grossed out as they should be because there's shit on their dick or the condom or whatever you're using. And he stopped, and I remember he said, Glaze. He called me Glaze because he goes, there's been an incident. I think he said there's been an incident. And I was like, oh, no. And he's like, it's totally fine. This is where I fell in love with him because he was so nice to me.
How does
this.
My asshole smell, huh?
Exactly. That's what I said.
Yeah.
And so I just remember him being like, it's okay. And I'm like, and this is a guy who doesn't like poop jokes, doesn't like fart jokes, like doesn't really toilet humor, like really like made him uncomfortable.
Who are these people?
He just grew up in a house where it just wasn't okay. Yep, and so he just didn't like it. So I thought, this is the end of us. He's seen me shit.
Yeah.
He's never going to speak to me again. So I wind up in his shower, just like in there traumatized. I literally was like, I got to kill myself. Like, I can't see him again. Like, this is off. Like, I have to like sneak out of here somehow. And I remember he came into the, like after a couple minutes, he came and he was like, hey, are you okay? And I was like, I am so embarrassed. I can't even like, I can't look at you. And he just like held me and was like, listen, you play with fire, you're going to get burned. I know that. And he was like, listen, we signed up for this.
Right.
And I was like, thank you for that. Was the nicest thing you could say in this moment because it took some he took some responsibility as well, which was really meant a lot to me. And then we went back to his room and I was like, what am I going to find there? He had changed it. Everything had been changed. Like nothing happened. And we never talked about it again until like the next time it happened. And the next time it happened, like every single time though, he just handled it so perfectly and didn't make me feel gross or weird and still was into doing it again down the line.
What a gentleman.
He is a gentleman. Now, how about that night? Was he like, hey, this dick's not going to come on its own. Like, are you going to fucking finish me off?
I think we were done. I think he was probably done. Like, if he would have been down, I'm always down. So.
Jesus, Tom. He's worried about the orgasm.
That's of course what I was thinking about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, can I ask you one other medical kind of question?
Yes, I
fuck
don't
my stoma. Doesn't the poop juice then kind of go into your vag? Like, wouldn't that be kind of an infection concern?
Yeah, that's why you clean up. But I mean, like, doesn't poop juice when you're shitting kind of maybe creep down to your vag?
Not with the bidet. That's the thing is I
but
rinse.
You didn't have a bidet your whole life, Missy.
No, but I wipe. You wipe front to back, so you get the poop who goes away from your vag.
So, like, say there's some poop juice in your vag. You just, like, go. After
you
sex,
just,
you go to the
off.
You go wash.
Yeah,
it
I
off.
See.
Yeah.
You basically you have to shower after, is what you're saying.
Yeah.
You don't want to just go about your day.
No.
Now, does it widen or loosen your asshole? That's another concern of mine.
No. It does not at all, and that would be a huge concern of mine. Not in any way.
It hasn't affected your dutes so that you make bigger breasts.
Nope. There's just been some cum in there sometimes.
Because it comes out of your butthole.
Because
Yeah.
It's in there, and it doesn't...
See, because my understanding is that the anus is different than the vagina. Like, a vagina, you can put a human out of you, and then the muscles are such that they come back. But in your asshole...
She's also not doing anal every day.
It is definitely special occasions. But you're right. Like, I could see that's
a concern.
Yeah, I mean,
does it tear? I'm just concerned that the muscles won't, come back.
The thing is, you don't do it, like, you use a lot of lube, and generally, your asshole, like, I find it relaxes if you're, like, already... coming in other way, like if you if you're already turned on down there, like it's you've seen enough porn where girls are gaping, you get it.
You want two dicks in there?
Just put it in there. Let's quit debating.
Okay.
Quit debating. That's our favorite clip. He's like, quit debating. Like, oh, just put it in there. Shit.
Fucking do it already.